clean pussies up. Yeah, I do the dushing. I'm Bill Cosby's teaspoon, and you the pudding. My cousin I is crazy. All I gotta do is wave, and yeah, it's bye bye baby. I'm hiding Wayne, and I rhyme like crazy. I shoot a nigga's ass with the nine like gravy. I sound like Shady. I keep a dime like Hallie in the dark brown cream gut Klondike Sadie. It's like my kidneys compensate for what my liver couldn't. I'm a wolf to kill me, you gon' need a silver bullet. Any one of you niggas fuck with me, then it'll heat up. Y'all do niggas beats, I make niggas get a beat up. Any niggas step up, I'ma make them step back. With either that tech back, or that 50 caliber gold plated Desi Iggy, that's for whoever rebellious. The cartridge to it looking like The Legend of Zelda. Born winner, rhyming like it's two horns in them. After I win the battle rap, I'ma blow your motherfucking head off. So you can call me a score winner. I fuck with the game, the rest of y'all give a fuck about too much shit. Me, I don't give a fuck about nothing. I don't give a fuck about shit but the outfit. My name fall out your mouth, I'm at your house quick. You don't want them boys at the crib about six. Ready to let out a clip like rap about this. My crew like your audience, be clap about shit. We sick, we don't be fighting nobody. We probably fight each other whenever we drunk, that's about it. Approach the enemy with caution. Born leader, my identity is Boston. Oh, ain't he awesome? I've been on a cigar, nigga, no homo. My dick get hard when I feel on the trigger, nigga. Murder every verse, my rhyme is like a heavy hearse. Each word is deeper than cemetery dirt. That fully automatic, I pull it and let him work. Do him a favor and spray his head, I ain't gonna let him hurt. You better watch your mouth, cause I can knock you out. But I'd rather get a Glock, something to talk about. I'm in your bushes with the thump, but y'all about to dance. Put the one night stand soon as you walk it out. Give you the afterlife, you got a smart mouth. You a dick and a...
Hey, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy, Simply Ray, here at the ThreeZo Show. Be sure to check it out on Wednesdays at 8:30. Peace.
Hey, what's up? I'm Rain the Poet. Check out the ThreeZo Show on Wednesdays at 8:30. See you there. Sorry. What's happening, bro? It's your girl, Nitra Miss Already Babbin, live on the ThreeZo Show. ThreeZo Show. I got it right this time. Every Wednesday night, 8:30 p.m. You can catch him live, looking lovely and fabulous with them light eyes.
Yeah, this is Honeymoon. Please check the ThreeZo Show every Wednesday at 8:30.
That's right.
This is Trina. I'm on the ThreeZo Show. Check us out every Wednesday at 8:30.
Hey y'all, this is Michelle, or Minnie Mouse as I've started to be called. We're here live at the ThreeZo Show every Wednesday at 8:30 with ThreeZo and MC, otherwise known as Mickey Mouse. So make sure you tune in and watch the boys do their thing. Peace.
Baby, yeah. Let's get these volumes right. We all live on the ThreeZo Show. We got a house full of people around here tonight. And we're doing a little celebrating. We want to thank all y'all for tuning in. Let's see who's online. Thanks for tuning in. Alright. We got us a little star right here. My Black 928. What up, bro? Appreciate you. In the Indianapolis. That's what's up. Shout out to the family. Can we get everybody to walk by and say hi? Can everybody walk by once? Can you come in? Jess, talking to you. You everybody too. Just walk by. The camera's over there.
Where?
Underneath the Chinese.
Hi.
Yeah, there you go.
Happy birthday.
That's right.
Hey.
That's right. So we having a birthday celebration today.
We forgot. I'm just saying, Rosie was trying to be shy.
So. No, she's not. I'm expecting her to be on the air tonight. I'm expecting you to be. That's right. That's right.
You gotta say hi.
That's right. That's right. So we just warming up. We just getting our drinks. We got some good food. Shout out to First Seafood. Yeah, got the honey mustard. Get that chicken going. So let me see. Can y'all see my face tonight? I should be able to. We got the stage lights on. You know how we do it. So tonight, we're going to talk about MC. We gonna talk about MC tonight.
Oh, I got a lot of juice on MC.
So we want to welcome y'all to the ThreeZo show, 8:30 to 10:30 every Wednesday night. We hold it down, discussing current topics, current events, all the happenings that's going on in the world. We had a few topics on the page today. We were gonna discuss the kidnapping. Talk about the kidnapping of America's kidnap capital. I guess I can pull that up. I posted that on my Facebook page. But that's from the Houston Press, so that was a trip. And we're going to talk about... What sports were we going to talk about? Oh, yeah, Slayton. Yeah. Buttery, Super Slayton. So we need to get some stats pulled up on him, on the code. And what else we had? Obama's... He has this analogy that he's been using in the media, talking about driving a car. Did you get a chance to look over it?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, so it's a trip. So we'll talk about who gets to drive the car next. That's what the name of the article is. But for right now, I think we're going to try to get into some music, get into some eating. When we come back, we should have some food in front of us. Because we're going to eat and talk tonight. Tonight is going to be discussion and devouring. That's the goal. So let's see what we can give y'all in the meantime. And you know what? I think we might have a blurry picture. You see that right there?
Yeah.
Yeah, that ain't cool.
What's it doing?
Yeah, like the battery, of course, like the battery getting weak. When you need it the most, right? It's over here. Oh, his mouse right here. That's better. I just moved it half an inch. So we got my man Carlton in the house. Appreciate you.
Peace up, Matt. Happy birthday, man. Good to
see you. So hopefully we can get you to weigh in on some current topics. I guess you didn't start the timer yet, right? But we'll start it after this. And we'll get Carlton to weigh in on some current topics while we get something to eat. I guess I've been like looking that for. So, just so y'all know, we did go out to the beach this past Saturday. Had a blast. So we'll try to get some of those photos up for you so y'all can see what y'all missed out on. Shout out to everybody that's tuned in. We got a couple guests on. We got family on. And we have everybody else that will be tuned in are here. they are here.
You're listening in, audience.
Yeah, they're in the kitchen eating. So let's see what we got going on right here. Oh yeah, we get that shout out from Jay Wright. Did you see the videos that went up today on YouTube?
I haven't seen them.
I didn't even get to watch them. But man, they were pretty hilarious. That's from last week. So yeah, we're just going to some music, y'all. We're gonna give y'all a logo. And the logos are located where? Carlton? And the logos folder. Alright?
So, I'll be working on that.
Yeah, so we're gonna get that together. We need to let y'all look at some of those bowling scores that we put up. I already been to this photo. How about New York? Here we go. Here's those show pictures. Broadcast content. Logos. Look at that. Aptly named. Right, let's get into some music.
Like Peggy Weeze and you and Eddie Murphy can laugh for like the revival. You can call it the Preem Project, but it's violent. You should call it the Pork and Bean Project. The Flow Boys in the building tonight. You know why?
Flow Boys.
What's up?
Flow Boys.
Come on. The Flow Boys in the building tonight. You know why?
Flow Boys.
Come on.
Flow Boys.
Let's go.
The Flow Boys in the building.
Green.
You know why?
Flow Boys. What's up?
Go Boys.
Let's go.
Come on.
Now that's how you body a beat. Man, if I got to say I'm
shit fool one more time. Somebody gonna get urinated on, and then boo-booed on, and then the nut busted on. Happy Barnes Anderson, bitches.
The new B1 boot in store.